thought I'd give you some theatrics for your $7 since I can't sing, like, at you because of the feedback. What's the difference between gonorrhea and a rabbit? I don't have a rabbit. Our hit record, which is for sale for $4. Yeah. I wrote that in 2005. Isn't that sad? We've been playing this long, on and off.
Did you put it on the merch table?
It is on the merch
okay.
table.
Everyone buy it. We buy made it. The cover. Local good. Artist drew the cover. Sorry. You might know him. His name is Weeds. Ourselves.
Yeah, there's a bunch over there.
I got one right here.
Okay.
It's the first time I played sober, like,
throughout
the
choir.
Milestones in music history.
Me for real. I know we make stuff up like that a lot, but I swear to God.
Country hit.
We also practiced one time, which is why we actually sound pretty decent. Thank you. You can hear both notes I can sing. The one, two. Yeah. I wrote that song because a nurse put a catheter in my pee hole wrong once.
Oh. Ouch.
This is like the behind the music show.
Joke, how about you like?
That one's for all you lovers out there. That's why I can't sing in front of all you people, not being or trying to be Robert Johnson or anything. Stick. I shan't stop pooping them. Walking down the streets of London late one night. Check the Ripper. Check the Ripper. Got a little black bag that's awesome tight. Check the Ripper. Check the Ripper. Let's go! our last song, Buy Our Records. Also, we're playing later at DBGB at like midnight or 1, in case you're interested. This is our number one hit in Bulgaria. Mark came all the way from Rochester to play the show. Give it up for the hardest working man in no business over here. Thanks to all our friends that came out.
Thank you.